Hey, I'm home.
You're late.
I know. I'm sorry. I couldn't get away. God, I'm so glad you're okay. Are you okay?
I know. Me too. But I'm okay. But James, I was so worried. You weren't picking up your phone. I wanted to make sure that you were okay.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Jesus, Opal. Will you be careful with that?
Sorry. I forgot.
Is that the same gun you were carrying?
Yes, but don't worry. I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm not stupid.
Did anyone see you when you came in? Did anyone say anything?
Come on, are you kidding me? This is the East Village. Nobody gives a shit.
Opal, I'm glad you're okay, but what the hell were you doing there?
We don't need to talk about that.
Oh, yes, we do.
I hate confrontation. Let's talk about something else.
Like what?
We can talk about anything.
Oh, seriously? God, you're so full of shit, Opal.
Okay, fine. You want to talk about it? Then let's talk about it. How was work?
Seriously, how was work? You're seriously asking me that?
Yeah, I am. How was work? How was your day at work?
You shot a gun at me. That was my day at work.
Oh, you made me jump out a window.
Hey, I didn't make you do anything. You jumped out of a window all on your own.
You know, your team was blocking all the exits. It was the window or get caught. I chose the window.
Didn't know it was you. If I had known, I would have...
You would have what? Let me go?
I would have done...
No, you wouldn't have. The best detective in this city doesn't let a criminal go.
I can't keep doing this. Okay? I cannot keep getting called to crime scenes and wondering if it's my girlfriend committing the crime.
So what? Are we breaking up?
I don't want to break up, but we need to...
No. It's fine. We can break up. You know, we can totally break up. One little problem and we call it quits because that's what reasonable people do.
Jesus! Opal, will you just calm down for 1 second? Hey, okay, seriously? Seriously, will it kill you to put the gun away for 1 second?
Oh, it might. You never know.
You need to learn how to solve your problems without a gun.
Oh, that's rich coming from you.
Well, I'd say that I know you won't shoot me, but apparently today has proved me wrong.
It's not loaded anymore. I had one bullet.
Why would you only have one bullet?
It's standard procedure, just in case.
In case of what?
In case I get caught.
Wow. That is dark. Jesus.
We knew that this was going to happen. We accepted that when we first got together.
Yeah, we did. I mean, I didn't think this was going to happen. Not catching each other. I knew that was going to happen. But this, you and me.
I know what you mean. You're a Sagittarius and I'm a Taurus, so we were never going to work.
Opal. You're a mob boss. Hey, don't laugh. You're a criminal.
Oh, come on. That's an oversimplification. But yes. We'll call it that. And you're the city's top detective.
I'm not. Will you quit calling me that?
Oh, don't be modest. I can't help that it's true. What? What are you laughing at?
Nothing. This just reminds me of when we first met.
You mean the gun show?
Yeah. Hey, that's where you got that gun, isn't it?
Yeah. I got this gun there and your number.
Yeah.
If I seem to remember correctly.
Mm-hmm. Never met a girl who could outshoot me.
Well, you tried to give me a few tips on my stance.
You didn't tell me you knew how to shoot.
I was having too much fun, I mean, and I wanted to see your face when I blew you away with my fantastic aim.
Do you remember what you told me? Only idiots are afraid of guns. If you're smart, you're afraid of who's holding the gun.
You afraid of me?
No.
Good.
Whoa, what's wrong with your arm?
Oh, nothing. Don't worry about it.
Hey, let me see it.
No, it's just glass from when I went through the window.
Opal! We need to get that out of your arm and clean it. Here, I can...
No, leave it alone. I'll do it.
Hey, let me help you.
Oh, James, seriously, I can do it.
Please, let me help you.
Took us forever to get together. Forever.
Hey, 3 months isn't forever. But it was slow going. I didn't even know if it would work. Or even if it could work. But I wanted it to.
We worked together to make it work. We built a life. We built around each other and our jobs.
Yeah. We really did. You remember that time I came home? You were bleeding out all over the couch.
Yeah, and you patched me up like you always do. What about the time someone sent you a bomb?
Oh, and you defused it with a ponytail holder and a pair of nail clippers. You are amazing. You know that? You defuse me. All the danger, all the tension just disappears when I'm around you.
Am I supposed to find that romantic?
Look, you know what I mean.
I do. You know, I was terrified coming home on the train. I was sitting there and blood was just dripping onto my coat and my arm was slowly burning as the adrenaline just wore off. But I wasn't thinking about that. I was remembering your face when you saw me. And all I can do was pray that I missed you when I shot at you. I don't want to break up. I love you.
I don't want to break up either. No one makes me feel safer than you. There's no one that I trust more than you. But I can't keep doing this.
We promised that we would take care of each other, that we'd look after each other, protect each other. We did pretty good. We were bound to slip up. It happens.
Would you quit your job for me?
Please, don't ask me that. I wouldn't ask you that.
Listen, I thought about it. I can get you another job. And if you're worried about anyone coming after you, I can protect you.
We've been over this, James. I'm not some victim waiting for the great detective to rescue me.
Oh, bull.
You've done a great job protecting me from your people. But you can't protect me from my people. And I don't want you to.
Your job is going to get you killed one day.
I know.
I love you. I'm allowed to want better for you, aren't I?
There are things that I haven't told you about. Things I can't tell you about, James.
I'm not asking you to tell me everything. Just don't lie to me.
I love you. That's not a lie.
And I love you. That's not a lie either. In spite of everything. I really, really love you.
So, what do we do now?
We'll be okay. We just have to work out the messy stuff first.
And how do we do that?
I guess we take it slow.
We've been taking it slow. Eventually, that's not going to work anymore.
Maybe. But for tonight, I'm just glad you're okay.